Say I don't got too many friends, they done changed on me. I stayed down and then them niggas when it changed on me. I you my homie, you behind my back, hang on me. Said you my sl-
Alright, what's going on YouTube? It's Breakcakes here, back with part 5 to Alien Isolation. Let's get into it. Molotov.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Where the fuck's he at? Fuck, is he inside this door? Shit. I don't know.
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Shaking this shit in here. Fuck it. I fucked him up. Let's go. I don't give a fuck. I'm on my savage shit right now. If you're not an alien, I'm not scared of you, bro. Real talk. Keep it G real with you. So with all the fucking shaking. Oh wow.
My friend said he saw it. So somebody could get away.
Bet. The fuck? I'm gonna throw this flashbang. Oh shit, he's here. Right there. What the fuck? Why the music get like that? Like the fuck? Which way? Hide, 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 hide. Why is it not letting me hide? Fuck.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. We heard them. So did the creature.
I just gotta know where the motherfucker is. I hear him. Oh, fuck. Please. Thank you. Go that way. I'm in the vents. All right. Way.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
What the fuck?
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Throw it. Oh shit. Fucking kill me. I don't know where the fuck to go.
He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Crystal Bar Medical Facility recommends Sigs and Medical. medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Bus to left. And it's right here.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
Oh, shit.
Okay. We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Let's go in here. All right, let me see. All right. Last ring so they can fucking run, but there needs to be a save over here somewhere. Come on, bitch. Is he here? I think that's him because the footsteps is a little heavy. That's him. Scary when that motherfucker go on the vents. Oh shit! Oh my god! That wasn't luck. I don't know what the fuck was. I'm gonna go back in here and save.
fuck? Hold on. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm really starting to think he can hear this shit. I think he can. Oh my fucking god. This nigga's on a cock. Why is he circling this whole place? You searched here like 6 times, bro. He's just standing there. Can't even move. Shit. I ain't anywhere on the scanners. So I think I'm just gonna go out and fucking go. I swear if you come back down, I'd be pissed. Okay, we're gonna bust the right.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley is...
Let's go. We out. Where? Okay, where at? It's another save. Save it. Save it. Use. This is loud. I don't like it. And now what? Why is this so fucking loud? Oh, my pussy. Alright, now what? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. This one again. There we go. Yeah, baby. One of these doors better open. What the fuck?
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley!
Not now!
Let me get the reload in. So I can turn up on this nigga real quick. Motherfucker! I don't give a fuck about that. I don't give a fuck about that. Shut up, bitch. What you doing here? Oh. Alright, all shots today. Nigga. Fuck wrong with niggas, bro. Oh shit. He's in there. He's right there. If I was to walk near that, I would die. So they put a vent in here. They put two vents right there. What's up with this nigga? Fuck, bro, he's so loud in that vent. I'm gonna be thinking he's gonna drop down behind me. I'm scared if he do. I'm fucked if he do. ...100% dark. Let's be honest here. Am I really clear? I don't think I'm clear. Nor safe. I'm gonna walk through with you right there. Oh shit! Great. Let me have this shit out, because I'm finna fuck him up. Oh, let me med up. Health looking a little too thin, you feel me? What's up with that noise? Oh my God. Holy shit, go. Did that even do anything for me? Open. Go. He's just sitting there in that room, hovering. Bro, what the fuck? I should never hop my ass in this vent. I feel like that's where I fucked up at. Why is that bitch yelling like that? He must have heard me on some creepy shit. Get right there. I think I'm safe. Wait. No, I'm not. Gotta wait for him. 80, 81. Alright, you're getting close. You're getting close. He's in here. Go in that vent. Fuck my ass. Stuck. Oh shit. Come on. That bitch ain't letting me go nowhere. Oh my god. So close. Fuck! He in events or something? I want to say in the vents. All right, let's go. What the fuck? Fucking save again. Can I do that? I run so bad. So bad. Oh. Oh, fuck. He's on my right. Shit. I get nervous when I see my friend this shit. Pressure be on when that nigga be right there. Ain't no fucking cause he come back.
God. Open. Oh my God. Oh shit! Where? What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? I don't know if the alien died from that fire or something, but fuck. I'm dazed like a motherfucker. I know that. Please, don't be no fuck shit pulling my leg. Please. I'm already a little stunned from the cutscene thingy. Oh shit. Are we still in the vents? Okay. Oh my God. Okay, let's go. Batteries? Are you shitting me? So you telling me that nigga's still alive? There's no way in hell. Okay. Drop down.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix.
Alright y'all, I'm gonna end it here. I hope y'all enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out.